Hi everyone, and welcome to this Bikers Around Birmingham video. Today we are going for an exploration of the Harbourne Walkway. This follows a disused railway line which runs through the Birmingham suburbs to Harbourne. We're starting on the Birmingham Canal Navigation's main line, and in front is a brick pillar which used to support the railway line as it crossed the canal. This is the first tunnel along the route. It is also the point where the path rejoins the track bed, so you can continue to follow the route. This is just in the corner of Summerfield Park, and it was a beautiful day when we did this. Lots of traffic around, lots of people around, all out enjoying the sun.
Thank you.
this is our end point. This is the bridge over Park Hill Road in Harbourne. That's the direction from where we've just come from. The route continues for another 80 metres or so through those trees, but this is where we're going to end it. I'd like to thank you all for watching this video. Feel free to leave a comment below. Perhaps like and subscribe if you like what you've seen, and we will see you on another video.